Hey.
Good.
I want to go to the house, man.
Come for you, fucker!
He had a noose around his neck that was tied.
You lie!
This is the good book. This is what we are doing. Because where this story ends is in that house right there, where Charles Manson and the family breathed their last free air. And I hope to God no one's in there.
Of course, the whole thing went sideways when the informant knocked on the door, and neither did he recognize Harry Billups, nor did Harry Billups recognize him. And it just led to this very awkward situation.
You can talk to
him. Well, Tupac's trying to jump in the back seat. And what's Suge doing? Just ducking?
Ducking. And I ain't ever told nobody this.
I got homies in the grave, I got brothers in a pen. I got some that's coming home, I got son that's going in. Try to go to visitation, but they wouldn't let me in. So I only conversation, writing letters with a pen. Wanna see just how you doing, wanna know just how you been. Tell you who your bitch been screwing, checking on your mama and them.
He knows about it.
That's what that sound is in the back. Yeah, it's like me 15 fatal wheels away from the mic, you know what I'm saying? Right here, came in with the guitars, boom, bring it in. Where they going? Where are they going right now? I'm gonna take them back, don't worry, I'm gonna take them back.
It's like, why have a roof and not use it?
Yeah, did Quincy Jones documentary do this? Think so. And house music is such a dance feel to it. Jazz is so sophisticated. It's real pinkies up. It's real silk. And I feel like I'm bringing all those worlds together in just different creative ways.
So after the cruise, we came back and we loved one aspect so much that we tried to reproduce it in our living room.
Here's a fun fact. When you're cutting jalapenos, when you're done, touch your eyes.
As a parent, your son is going to be on stage. So proud of him. And my wife and I get there early, and it was 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm thinking, who's going to show up? What poor kid's going to be out there.
Who's going to want to listen to my son tell stupid
at
stories?
At 2 in the afternoon.
Let's go, let's go.
With Princess Cruises, the number one cruise line, and Discovery at Sea, you connect to what matters most.
My plane crashed right up against that building over there.
Book Wall was a slave labor camp.
There's Gustav Works was a big factory.
That part of the camp was on fire, and they said we were going to have to fight it. Well, there really wasn't much we could do to fight it.
How the heck are we ever going to get out of here? We never will.
This is the coolest thing I have ever seen. Flintstones.
Like, hey, this is a rock, you know. It's not a swimming, this is a rock.